No, the bank. That is a good one. Because he's one of the ones that asked me to. Probably that last one. Okay.
You're not supposed to be here. What's going on? Where did she go?
This isn't.
Let's save. Not him. Not her. But he's the one. Interesting. We need to kidnap the bartender. They are still she was close to opening it. Sean Yun's house. I don't know, what's the main quest, dude? It was not that. Let me hit the end.
Maybe I should have it looked at.
I was not killing civilians before, but this time is different. This time I'm doing it right. Red rum. Да-да. Don't know what this is for, but... So with this I can actually see the loot. Dobro.
So slightly. It grew to be larger than normal.
Fucking hell.
expensive hobby. The Void. I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Dowd to know it's not a place you forget. Never seen a safe like that before, but I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. Never been much of a singer. Only Sean Yun's voice could. I can play one of Sean Yun's songs with this. I just need to find one. Not this one. Sean Yun. Normally I'd have to pay a fortune to hear him sing, but that's not why I'm here. Thank you.
One second, I got the key for what? Waiter's room. Why did it stop in between? Here. Oh no, it's just the okay. Good to know there is another way to get in there. First floor, 5. Actually, yeah. That's the elevator. Whatever.
Friends in high places. This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
But I wonder... I probably could have done it with that ring.
Shanyan's voice can open this thing. It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.